Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Warpath, Jurassic Park. In the last episode, we completed the campaign as the raptor, and in this one, we're going to be the T-Rex. Let's get right into it. Fighting a Stiggy. My bane of existence from the last episode.
Battle one. Fight!
Okay. So we have kind of a ranged attack with this guy. Also, why is the Stiggy so big for the T-Rex? This would be like a baby T-Rex. Dodging that. I don't understand. Wow.
Defeat.
Yeah, there's always a bigger
Stiggy's broken.
Battle two. Fight.
How's it so much faster than T-Rex? It's faster than T-Rex's attacks. Headbites.
There's another one out there.
All right, one more. Either way.
Final battle. Fight.
And how they manage to do that. Tyrannosaurus versus T-Rex. That's pretty cool. Seen it quite a few times. Actually, have I seen that one?
Battle one. Fight!
Battle
2. Fight!
I think I'd be good at this game. By the end of the series. Ow. How's it change? I don't understand. No. Attack. The T-Rex. My T-Rex just isn't attacking. There we go.
Victory.
I almost died. T-Rex just standing there, just not doing a darn thing. Ooh, the Anki. Something that I believe the T-Rex actually would have fought in real life. Or at least could have.
Battle 1. Fight!
The egg is ridiculous. I don't, like, it can jump crazy high, but it just doesn't really hit the, like, dinosaur, you know? I think that's what makes it so good, because you just don't expect it to do what it does.
Victory.
I think every attack I did was square, which is like the heavy tail whip. Or heavy attack.
Battle 2. Fight!
Ow! What? Why can't I hit him? Whatever. I tried to jump. Game said no. Oh, audio selection. Oh, I'm down.
Defeat.
Yeah, there's always a bigger carnivore.
Final battle. Fight!
I don't understand how it can hit if you can play an attack before, like, I can even press the button. Oh, oh my god, let it stop that. Don't die. There we go!
Victory!
Kick right to the face, it looks like.
Yep, one out there.
Face and tail whip. Okay, let's see if we can get him on the ropes.
Battle 1. Fight!
Uh-oh. Oh, I got on the ropes. Had him on the ground, and I could have finished him off, and then just stops and roars. I don't understand that. There must be something, some reason why that happens. I just
battle
don't know why.
Fight.
Oh wow. Watch him. Dude, just hit him. Look at him! Jeez, get up! Get him. Wow, I don't understand how none of these hit. Just don't. I'm dead. Oh, no, there we go!
Victory!
What a battle!
Wait, or is that the Kakara? No, that's the Acro. Yeah, that's the Acro, right? Or Giga. We'll see in a second. I really like that breakout through the trees thing. It's cool. Oh no, that's the Kakara.
Battle one. Fight!
So that last one was probably Giga, though. It wasn't the Acro. Thank you. First round down.
There's another one out there!
Battle 2. Fight!
Get up. Oh! I pressed multiple buttons at once and it did that. Pretty cool. Oh wow, he's almost dead. Get up. Got him. Nice.
Magnificent.
And then he falls after knocking me over. I think I did a combo that I wasn't aware of. I think I pressed triangle and circle at the same time. Okay.
Battle 1. Fight!
Rat versus rat spot. Oh, he's got me down.
Battle 2. Fight!
Okay, now this is the acro. The acro's bigger.
Battle 1. Fight!
Come on, hit him. Wait, that was just a kick to the face, he stood up and fell down.
Battle 2. Fight!
Final stage, and it's against the Packy again. I believe the final stage was against the Packy last episode.
Battle 1. What? Fight!
Oh wow. It hurt. Ow. That hurt me. Whoa, what? It's like scooped under me. last round.
Victory!
Get the containment probes, moving on.
Battle 2. Fight!
Oh wow. Oh wow. How about that shove attack is? That's pretty crazy. What's going on? None of my hits are even registering on this guy. Wow.
Defeat.
I thought it was doing pretty good.
Other than like, it's not my fault.
Final battle. Fight!
Wow. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. I don't know how to fight him. Okay, new dino unlocked. Alright guys, thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode of Warpath Jurassic Park. Later guys.